A wide array of innovative new tech is ready to hit the market, offering options for safer travel, a sharper mind, and all the fun you didn't know you could have. I'm Glenn. In this video, we're bringing you 15 technological innovations that could be coming your way soon.
Number 15.
Business users are the target customers for the Looking Glass Holographic Workstation. Using a holographic display, it presents immersive 3D content to multiple people without the use of VR headgear. The all-in-one workstation offers multiple screen sizes, as well as an interactive touch-sensitive version.
Number 14.
The lifesaber is a rugged life-saving tool for the backwoods explorer. This personal emergency generator is a multi-tool with dozens of uses. It can recharge mobile phones and other USB devices. It's a fire starter, a UV water purifier, an emergency siren, and a strobe. Like a regular flashlight, it's small enough to fit in a backpack and powered by a rechargeable battery.
Number 13.
Looking like a personal assistant device, the Orba is a music synthesizer. That's fun and easy to use, even for the musically challenged. Sound is created by tapping or sliding your fingers, as well as waving or shaking the device. Musical creations can be played through a speaker or recorded using a variety of MIDI production software.
Number 12.
Clip this little device on your waist, and it will help you to be distraction-free. The FOCI by Tiny Logics urges you to focus on what's important. Using an app and vibrations, you're trained to tune out distractions and move toward a deep focus state. It displays your changing mental states using cutting-edge meditative biofeedback technology and an AI mind coach.
Number 11.
An unusual twist on the usual Bluetooth speakers is now available. The Quirky Air is 5 speakers in one. With the innovative use of magnets, each of Air's speakers syncs together automatically, whether pulled apart or joined together. It can function as one mono speaker, a surround sound system, or 5 independent speakers. Offering a battery life of 7 hours, the Air is rechargeable and waterproof.
I'm Allie, and it's Mind's Eye Trivia Time. By looking at just these images, do you know what this is and where it's from? Leave the correct answer or your best guess in the comment section below.
Number 10.
Bosch has a high-tech trick up its sleeve with the new virtual visor. Designed to block the glare of the sun while driving, it's comprised of a rectangular LCD with hexagonal segments. The visor uses a selfie lens to track your face and only blocks the sections where the sun would blind you.
Number 9. Number 9.
Made for use in a car, the Roav Bolt has a built-in Google Assistant that will play sound through the vehicle's speakers. The device plugs into any 12-volt socket and features two USB ports, indicator lights, and microphones for voice control. Working in tandem with a smartphone, it can activate navigation, stream music, and send messages. It can also place a voice call, get the weather, make notes, and more.
Number 8.
JBL is prototyping its newest headphones with a special perk. Their Reflect Eternal headphones are likely the first to feature charging by the sun via an array of solar cells on the headband. The company says 2.5 hours of sun per day will give unlimited use under the right conditions. The headphones also feature a microphone and optional USB charging, as well as support for Alexa and Google assistants.
Number 7.
Don't want to use your smartphone to converse in another language? You can pack the Pocketalk and bring along 74 languages in one device. The innovative little gadget features a touchscreen, a text-to-translate camera to read signs, along with a money and measurement converter.
Number 6.
In the mood for some eerie noises? Then look no further than this palm-sized device called Ether by Soma Labs. It detects the hidden electromagnetic waves emitted by everyday objects and turns them into sounds heard using earphones. Ether runs on two AAA batteries, providing over 300 hours of runtime.
Number 5.
A California company is showing off its prototype of a contact lens that features an augmented reality. AR displays in glasses have been seen before with limited success, but now it's in a tiny contact lens. The Mojo lens motion sensor tracks eye movements while superimposing text and graphics into a built-in heads-up display. This allows the user access to real-time information of their surroundings without interrupting their focus.
Number 4.
Swatting this fly won't kill it. Researchers at Switzerland's EPFL have developed a tiny robotic insect that moves and withstands crushing. Engineers have two versions, a tethered one and an autonomous version, with its own eyes, brain, and battery. The awesome little three-legged bug travels by artificial muscle vibrations. They're working on getting the bugs to communicate with each other and then perform complicated tasks.
Number 3.
SkyTrek Smart Luggage is seriously cool, offering plenty of convenience and features. The suitcase has a tough polycarbonate outer shell with a shockproof inner lining. The SkyTrek opens vertically with a fingerprint lock or facial recognition. The interior has adjustable storage areas, as well as individual waterproof bags for toiletries and electronics. The quick access front pockets on the exterior provide additional storage. Extra features include a global tracker, dual batteries for charging gadgets, an integrated weighing system, and a proximity alarm.
Number 2.
It seems board games are still in fashion, as a new augmented reality twist is reawakening traditional party time gaming. The Tilt 5 gaming system consists of electronic AR glasses, a game board, and a wand controller. The lenses allow players to see the animation as 3D holograms on the game board, with interactions done via the wand. The game also has an online multiplayer function, allowing users to play remotely by using the speakers and microphone in the glasses.
I'm Allie, and it's Mind's Eye Trivia Time. By looking at just these images, do you know what this is and where it's from? Leave the correct answer or your best guess in the comment section below.
Number 1.
San Francisco-based Qwake Technologies is developing an augmented reality mask that allows the wearer to see images through smoke and darkness. Intended for first responders in the emergency field, the mask uses a cutting-edge AI algorithm and an external thermal camera to provide a much-needed life-saving advantage. The mask is still in the prototype stages, but potential customers can sign up to keep in touch with its development.